If we can find that step pyramid, I think in a way it would restore their legacy as great nautical masters, as great explorers.
And most importantly, it would prove they resettled in America.
So the idea is to head directly west, straight line, and try to cover as much as possible.
Look for any anomalies, any human-made structures.
Anything that stands out from the rest of the vegetation. Of course, the main thing we're looking for is a step pyramid. That's our hit.
You can see it's going over now.
Yep.
To start, it's lawnmower survey pattern. And we're gonna work our way from here west over this island.
Equipped with onboard GPS, the LiDAR will map the entire island using a grid search pattern.
And now we are collecting data.
Like the site at Crystal River, any structure we're hoping to find will most likely be covered by hundreds of years of overgrown vegetation.
We're getting more coverage, and we're getting that coverage at different angles, so we get more detail. We're coming in for a landing.
With the grid search complete, it's time to analyze the data.
If this baby's our treasure chest, whatever's in there is gonna help us unlock this mystery, man.
Guard that data with your life, my friend.
Our journey has confirmed the presence of the Maya throughout Florida, but we have yet to prove that they actually stayed here. The data on this LiDAR mapping system holds the answer to a question that could rewrite history.
We could be standing 200 meters from an ancient Maya settlement. I mean, what we've been looking for this whole time.
All right, guys, I got some.
What do you got, pal? What do you got?
Is there any anomalies?
Right there.
Wow.
This one just stood out like nobody's business.
What?
This right here is literally right there.
Right there.
How big is this thing?
Yeah, so it's 73 feet by 62.
Dude.
It's about 13 feet tall.
It's rectangular in shape. See that right there? Those are steps, dude.
Look at this. This is unbelievable.
Right. Jamie, you're 100% sure these are steps.
Yeah, absolutely. This was probably some of the better data I've ever seen.
Really?
Dude. Can we tell that it's triangular or not?
If it was square and it didn't have steps, it'd just be square, but it has this coming out right here. So the different colors are different elevations.
Wow, unbelievable.
See where it's like coming up in terms of like a pyramid this way and diagonally right here and here.
So you're saying there's a ramp going up?
Yes.
Terraced, like a step pyramid, and then has a flat top.
Correct.
Dude, I think this is our pyramid.
That's textbook Maya pyramid. You cannot tell me that we did not find a Maya settlement if you don't have a step pyramid
right there,
due west
right there,
of a main center of Maya activity, and that's exactly what we're looking at.
Look at this. This is unbelievable.
The Maya made it to Florida. Not only did they make it to Florida, but they built temple complexes there, and we have proof.